Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Iridium. If you are given a white card, please give it to your server so he or she can adjust your bill accordingly. And please take this moment to silence your cell phones and be aware that there is no flash photography or audio recording allowed. Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together and welcome to the stage the Ed Palermo Big Band.
Would smell as sweet. Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? You love me.
By Frank Zappa? Sure. One, two, three, four.
Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me. Like I want you to. Tell me you love me. Tell me you love me.
Tell me. you. Juliet, wherefore art thou, Juliet? Oh, that's your line. Anyway, Juliet, I fear our days are truly numbered. You soon shall die. I too soon will die. But other than that, I think it's a pretty good day, don't you think? All right, let's try it. Sing about that if you would. A one, two, three.
Yes, it's a good day for singing a song, and it's a good day for moving along. Yes, it's a good day. How could anything go wrong? A good day from morning to night. Yes, it's a good day. Yes, for shining your shoes, and it's a good day for losing the blues. Everything to gain and nothing to lose. It's a good day from morning to night. Oh, I said to the sun, good morning, sun. Curing your ills, so take a deep breath and throw away those pills, cause it's a good day from morning till night. I said to the sun, throw away those pills, cause it's a good day from morning till night. Yes, it's a good day from morning till night. Yes, it's a good day from morning till night.
Juliet Montague. Or is that Capulet?
One or the other.
No, you know, Juliet, before you go, parting again is such sweet sorrow. But before we go, could you, and I give the audience a departing dating game kiss of life? Ready? Let's go! Thank you, Juliet! Pray she'll be back, ladies and gentlemen. By Peter Gabriel, The Kiss of Life.
I'm come inside. Watch the spirits laugh and cry. Watch them find a place to hide. Watch the spirits talk in tongues. Watch them take you for a ride. For a ride. Down at the ocean lies a body in the sand. Big woman sit beside, hand in hand. With heat from her skin, the fire from her breath.
Allow me to say something to my good friend, Tibbles.
That's Tybalt.
Oh, Tybalt.
Yes.
It's not Tybalt.
No.
You sure?
Yep. Yep. Yes.
Okay. Sure. All right. Tybalt. I apologize. I apologize. Now keep droning. The eyes. The eyes are the window of the soul. Othello, Iago, Desdemona, and Captain Beefheart differ with that. They say that big-eyed beings are from Venus. One, two, three! Juliet, her eyes are a blue million miles.
I look at her and she looks at me. In her eyes I see the sea. I don't see what she sees in a man like me. She said she loves me. Her eyes.
tonight on lead alto, Dan Glode. On second alto, soprano sax and flute, we have Emily Pecoraro. On tenor saxophone, we have Bill Straub. On tenor saxophone, we have Ben Kono. On baritone saxophone, Barbara Cefalli. On lead trombone, Charlie Gordon. On second trombone, Michael Boshin. On bass trombone and tuba, no tuba tonight, Matt Ingman. On jazz trumpet, Bobby Spellman. On lead trumpet, we have Ronnie Buttigieboli. On drums, the incredible Ray Marchica. On bass, making his debut performance with us tonight and doing an unbelievable job with this incredibly challenging music. Say hello to Mr. Steve Count. On acoustic piano of sorts, we have Bob Coranta. On the Casio sampler, we have Mr. Ted Kushian. On guitar, vocals, and so many other things that he saves me from, we have Mr. Bruce McDaniel. And on violin, this could be her last gig with us for a while because she's going back out on the road with The Who, Katie Jacoby. All right. Oh, before we go on, I do want to mention one thing. Bruce McDaniel is going to be busy the next couple months. Well, this Saturday he's playing with us at a club that we love to play called the Falcon. You've been to Falcon? Okay. And then 2 days after that, he does a cruise tour playing guitar with Todd Rundgren. So
I'll be on the Lido deck waiting for somebody to bring me a daiquiri.
Now, you know.
I know who you are.
You know, Bruce, you know, he keeps those high keys. I don't want to tax your voice tonight.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah,
so, yeah. You know, later on we're going to do some, so I want to make sure that I got your back.
Well, I appreciate that.
You know, because if I, you know, because you have trouble and you're afraid you don't want to strain.
I don't want to lose the important gig for this gig.
Exactly, exactly, exactly. But come on. Ready? One, two. One, two, letter A.
These eyes are crying. use at it. One more. Jesus! Oh, I'm crying. Jesus, I still love, but the difference is love, but they are with you.
Now believe me when I tell you that my song is really true. I want everyone to listen and believe. It's about some little people from a long time ago, and all the things the neighbors didn't know. Early in the morning, Daddy Dickie went to work, selling lamps and chairs to San Bernardino Squares. And I still remember Mama with her apron and her pad, painting all the boys at Ed's Cafe.
Dysentery green.
Well, Kenny and his buddies had a game out in the back. Let's make the water turn black. I'd see the Baptist school in a world of their own. To some it might seem creepy what they do. The neighbors on the right sat and watched them every night. I bet you'd be the same if they was you.
Eating and pasting and booting through the day. Ronnie helping Kenny, helping burn his boots away. Kenny's little creatures on display.
Ronnie's in the army now and Kenny's taking pills.
Oh, how they yearn to see a bomber burn.
Color flashing, thunder crashing, dynamite machine. Wait till the fire turns green. Wait till the fire turns green. Wait till the fire turns green.
Oh, Juliet. Juliet, as the song just said, the water has turned black and is poisonous. Please do not drink it with thine mouth.
I swear.
You promise.
I do.
Oh, no, beat it. Juliet. Go. Oh, Juliet, I love her so much. I hope she doesn't drink the black water. She could die. I send to her a message of love. Oh, thank you so much. May I have an audience with you, Tibbles?
That's Tibbalt.
Oh, Tibbalt. Tibbalt.
Yes, Tibbalt.
Tibbalt. I keep forgetting. Tibbalt. Not Tibbalt. You sure?
No, nope, nope. Keep the balls.
Okay, well, I just got noticed, Tibbalt. I just received word that Juliet has poisoned herself. I'm afraid she and I have taken our last ride.
It's the last ride. Our little game is over. It's the last ride. It's time to take you home. And we can't cry, because we've seen it coming. No use running, take it slow. It's a dangerous drive, I'm afraid to arrive, but I strive to survive, more a fool. It's the last ride. My little game is over. It's the last ride. It's time to take me home. And I can't cry, because I've seen it coming.
Did you hear me?
Are you fucking listening? It's like Juliet. And then put your headphones back on then. Oh my God. This is the end.
Here we go. Here we go. Three.
This is the end. Friend, this is the end, my friend. It is time, as Romeo, for my final soliloquy. The killer awoke before dawn. He put his boots on. He took a face from the ancient gallery and he walked on down the hall. He went into the room where his sister lived and then he paid a visit to his brother and then he walked on down the hall. And he came to a door and he looked inside. Father, yes, son, I want to kill you. Mother?
Yes, you got it right. It's Tybalt, correct?
No, I said Tybalt.
Oh, no, that's wrong.
Okay, let me tell you one thing.
Yes.
The eyes, once again, are the windows of the soul. I am the walrus.
I am the walrus, goo goo goo. sun. If the sun don't come, you get a turn from standing in the English rain. I am the Eggman. They are the Eggman. I am the walrus. Goo-goo-ga-choo-goo-goo-ga-choo. Experts, expert joking smokers. Don't you think the joker laughs at you?
Ho, ho, ho.
See how they smile like pigs in the sty. See how this night I'm crying. Tomorrow morning, got a little something I wanna do. Gonna buy something I can ride in. Take my girl dating at the drive-in. Our love's gonna be written down in history, just like Romeo and Juliet. Gonna buy a pair of presents, just like the ones in the catalog. Gonna show how much I love her. Let her know one way or the other. Our love's gonna be written down in history, just like Romeo and Juliet.
My Juliet is gone. Yeah, that's some sad shit right there. Oh, Juliet, Juliet. Well, no, I already said that. But Juliet, I say without Juliet, I'm dead meat. Saxes, two beats. Three, four. Nina Hennessy as Juliet. And creating the role of Romeo at Palermo. Thank you. Thank you. And let's have a round of applause for Romeo's really good friend, Tibbles. Ah, yes. Okay, you guys clapped. You know what? Now I'm going out of character, okay? I'm going out of character. And I'd like to say,
he never breaks character. This is incredible.
No. The character of the asshole band leader. No, that stays. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to say, as adorable as I am with this Tem, is it a Tem or Tem? I am giving
Tem
it to.
I'm giving it on the Thames.
Okay, very good. Yes. And I'm giving it to Katie Jacoby as a goodbye present. She said it's sweaty. You're welcome. All right, ladies, speaking of Katie Jacoby, we can't end right there. We're going to do a song. It's become a signature Katie Jacoby song. You know what I'm talking about. From Frank Zappa's Joe's Garage, we're going to do Watermelon. Watermelon and Easter Hay.
Thank you.
Katie Jacoby, ladies and gentlemen. Bon voyage, Madam Katie. All right, before we go, we're going to play some more for you, but is Sam and Demora in the house? Oh, yeah. Sam and Demora. Okay, Sam and Demora. They're a couple. We're dedicating this night to you because they're going to get married. The Valentine's Day show is for you, and we are going to take you to the jungle.
We are?
Oh, we aren't?
Well, we didn't know, but sure.
Oh, okay. Why not? Jungle Boogie one. Okay.
Yeah, hold on. Wait. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Sure, we can do that.
I didn't tell you the encore?
No.
Oops.
No, that's okay.
Get down, get down.
What do you think?
Okay. Give me the first
G
chord.
G minor. It's G minor.
Get
yeah.
down.
Gotcha. Okay.
One, two, three, four. Get down, get down. Get down, get down. Get down, get down. Get down, get down. Come on, Sam.
Get down, get down.
Come on, Demora.
Get down, get down. Get down, get down. Get down, get down.
Horns. Jungle boogie, jungle boogie, jungle. Frank Zappa, Captain Beefheart. 1, 2, 3, 4. Big Eyed Bean from Venus. Sultan tours, Katie Jacoby for the Who tours, and Ed Palermo Big Band for being stuck with Ed Palermo. We're back here March 23rd. I have no idea what the theme is going to be, but what a beautiful Monday night audience. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody. Good night.